an endless procedure. In our sport, it's going deeper. It's something magic about this. It has to do again in the human nature that we always want to explore, find, and maybe redefine our limits. Another thing I would say, another motivation to make one thing that wants to go deep is the thrill of the deep. It's really rewarding being able to hunt deep, and the deep parameter, the deep variable, was always one of the first in spearfishing. Even if you go back in history at the beginning of 20th century, at 1930s, 40s, when people started to dive, always the deeper spiro would be admired. You know, there is something, there is a thrill in deep. It has to do with the, I don't know, the fear of the unknown that is inside of the deeper water. It has to do with the dark blue color of the ocean. When you move deep, there is something that there is a path that somehow when you cross it, you become from a kid to a man.